Hello everyone, today we are going to draw a 3D art, so let's get started.